Hi, everybody. Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
We're live at the Carrier Dome in Syracuse, New York, where these fans have gathered to show their spirit. Syracuse is getting fired up down there as they get ready to boot this opening kickoff. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Quickly, and it's almost intercepted.
The defense always likes to see a pass broken up, but getting the turnover would have been really big.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 33. He steps out at the 36-yard line. Got it with room to run. And he's tackled at the 48.
That was actually pretty good defense. But a great pass and a great catch were enough to overcome it.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. Gets to about the 47-yard line. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he's taken down at the 45. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 38. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. Brown picks up around 5 yards with that catch. Jordan awaits the snap. It's away. Short punt. Kirk, one of the top backs in the country we get a chance to see today. Mueller's big playability makes him a threat to score really anytime he touches
it. I love this guy. And let's not forget about his big offensive line. This is a group that really prides themselves in opening up some huge holes for him. It's also going to be difficult to stop him and keep him out of the end zone because, if you think about it, he's known for his big plays, the home run ability. So if you can limit those big plays, you got a shot at least at slowing him down.
And he gets the ball 25, 30 times a game, and he'll probably get that again today. Wrestle him down in the backfield.
Did you see how that big defensive line got such a good push on that play? That's exactly why they were able to stop him for a loss.
From their own 33-yard line, second down. Tackle made at the 34. That brings us 3rd and 12.
He's got to throw it in a hurry, and he's going to be sacked.
Fuller's the kind of guy that's work ethic really pays off. Right now, he's playing some special football and leading the conference statistically.
After the sack, it's now fourth and long. And watch out, they're going to bring the heat right here. He dropped it.
He just couldn't pull that one in clean.
And Brad, that's what happens when you take your eyes off the ball. This was an error that should have been avoided.
I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield. From their own 42-yard line, it's second down. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
The offense to have to go three and out. They're going to have to think about how to get something going the next time they come out.
They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. And he can't hang on to the ball. And he's tackled to the 38-yard line. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And they finally push him out at the 36. Gets to about the 34-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
Throws it in a hurry. And they make the stop, the 24-yard line. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
Up in the pocket and sacked. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. Zips it to the back. He's taken down at the 12.
I like how the offense is using the pass to get him involved. He's explosive, and you just want to get the ball in his hands.
Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. Catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They'd love going to him down here.
And he hits the PAT. So that's a six-play, 61-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
This quarterback has really demonstrated a tremendous amount of ability and leadership today. I'd be very surprised if he didn't continue to play well.
So our score, 7-0. Curry ready to kick. Brown from the five. Oh, man, did he take a hit. Syracuse defense is playing lights out right now and pitching a shutout.
Yeah, I would not be shocked at all to see this defense be able to maintain this. Just the way they're playing, the attitude that they seem to be playing with, if they can maintain the energy and the awareness of this offense, there's a very good shot that they could shut this offense out.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their mind. They just need to go out there and play. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. We've played one. Syracuse leads 7-0. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. And he just gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Quickly, and he's got his man, and they push him out around the 47-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10, ball on the 47-yard line. Down around the 37-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
He's at the 20. Tackle at about the 13. That's a deep 20. From the 13-yard line, first down. Dorsey gets a carry right side. He'll bring him down right around the 12-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
This one should be makeable. He gets it up, and it's through the uprights. A quick update now. Here's Reese.
Got a good one going in Greenville. And for ECU, they come up with the game's first touchdown. East Carolina leads it 7-0.
7-3 in this one. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He'll return it from the 6. Brought down at the 27-yard line. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Syracuse holds a 4-point lead. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Makes the catch, and look out.
He's tackled at the 38. So they get it out there for about 6 yards, and that's a first down.
Heads up play by the quarterback to find his receiver in traffic and get the ball into his hands.
Caught with room to work. And he's tackled around the 44-yard line. This is so difficult to defend.
This is a perfect illustration of how to run the option, and it was perfect enough to get the first right there.
First down grab by the receiver. He's knocked out of bounds around the 34-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Ready! 180!
Runs outside for a nice gain. So we got a few yards on that carry.
If you can continue to pick up small chunks of yards like that, you can really start to wear a defense down.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Syracuse is up by 4. The 10. He gets out to about the 8. And that'll be a gain of 10 by the running back. Syracuse is going to have to use their second time out of the half. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Dangerous throw, and this one's picked off.
That is exactly the kind of play you want to see from a safety. He needs to be able to read the play and then make the interception.
Taken down right around the 30. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. He zips it out to the right. Incomplete pass.
I mean, he has his wide receiver wide open. You spend all those hours during the week to be able to get prepped and ready to go. You've got an open man like this, just step and deliver and make the throw.
Tackle made at the 50-yard line. First down. First and 10. Ball on the 50. Quick throw, and they make the stop at about the 37-yard line. First down. Hit immediately. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on the 36. They bring him down. Gets it. He's in space. He's taken down at the 27.
Regular.
though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Gets rid of it quickly. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
That makes it first and goal.
Here's the 11th play of the drive. That's a great tackle at the 1 yard line. Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball. This is the 13th play of this drive. It's up, and they tack on 3 points. That's the end of the half, and believe it or not, folks, it's still anyone's ballgame. 7-6, Syracuse.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half, and boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
But you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this game. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
Just about set to start the second half. What are you looking for?
I'm looking to see which team has that decided schematical advantage.
And if they can find it, they'll blow holes 3 or 4 halves.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Reed fields it at the 7, and he's taken down to the 30-yard line. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Syracuse with a 1-point lead. He's hit and taken down. He wants it all. And he makes a catch. Brought down at the 18-yard line for the 20. The defense has got to be thinking, if they've already forced a red zone turnover, maybe they can do it again right here. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal. And they got to him before he could get back to the line. Well, player down, and his teammates obviously worried after that play. From the 8-yard line, second down. Touchdown, Orange. What a spectacular run by the quarterback.
That is such a weapon for your offense. When you have a quarterback who can do things like that, the coach probably loves drawing up plays for this guy.
He makes the PAT. Curry gets set to kick this one away. Foster takes it from the six. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one.
Everywhere we go in college football, everybody's got a T-shirt that says finish, finish, whether that means finish the game or finish the drive. Right now, this offense is moving the ball, but they're not finishing the drive. They got to execute better down closer to their opponent's territory.
Breaks one, makes it out to about the 39.
First down.
From their own 39-yard line, it's first down. Zips it to the tight end. Tackled at the 49.
Horton on the tackle at the 49-yard line.
Kirk, we saw this guy head to the locker room earlier with an injury, and unfortunately, it looks like he could be sitting out the rest of this one. Hands it to the back. Nice run there. And a 6-yard pickup by the halfback on the delay.
That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He makes it to the 42-yard line. McCollum gains around 3 yards on the option play.
With the safeties coming up making plays near the line of scrimmage, that tells your offense they've got to start throwing the ball to keep them honest.
Fires it out. They'll bring him down at the 40-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. He's going to air it long. And he's all the way in for the touchdown. They need to tie it up here. That's exactly why they're going for two. Tulane lines up for the kickoff. He got hit hard. Both teams just really answered the bell here in the third quarter, Kirk.
Well, exciting to see what these offenses have been able to do here. Be able to come out and score in your first drive tells you a lot about what they did during the half.
Quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out.
Ready, left 90, left 90,
gains his way to the 36-yard line. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he tackles him hard at the 31. From the 31-yard line. It's second down. He makes it to the 28-yard line.
That's good for 3 yards.
There's a strike complete. And down he goes at the 20-yard line. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. And he is drilled at the 6-yard line. Sack. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
Second down and goal. Ball on the 18. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers.
Here we go.
Throws quickly and it's almost intercepted. This is the ninth play of this drive. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. And he hits him hard at the 12-yard line.
Thompson on the tackle at the 12-yard line. That brings up fourth and goal.
They're going to go for the easy three here. Syracuse could take the lead with this field goal. Kicks away, and the field goal is good. Reese Davis joins us in the studio with this update. Reese?
The Wildcats took the field ranked 19th in the land. A lot of heat on them to hold that spot in the top 20. This is a game we've been watching closely all day long. And for Kansas State, they're looking to win two in a row. The Wildcats are out front, 21-14.
Separated by a field goal here, Reese, 17-14 in our game. Curry has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. From the 8-yard line. He's tackled at the 30. Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out.
Clipping. Receiving team.
That one will put the offense in a hole, and they'll try to get some of that back on this upcoming play. Last drive ended with as good a result as you can hope for, and I'm sure they'd like to replicate that here.
Well, it's one thing to have speed. It's another thing to have an idea of what you're doing and how to attack a defense. And right now, these wide receivers clearly have done an outstanding job in being able to make their reads and getting out of their breaks, and the quarterback put the ball right on the money.
From their own 28-yard line, first down. He makes his way to about the 38. That's three down and one to go. Syracuse has got a three-point lead. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. Up the middle for a nice game.
Gain of 6 yards. That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 44. He's tackled at the 46.
That's good for being at 10 yards. That brings up second and one.
He's tackled at the 45-yard line.
Gain 1 yard. First down.
From the 45-yard line. First down. He's going to try and scramble. Runs with it, and he's got room. And he's level at the 29.
16 yards. First down.
From the 29-yard line, it's first down. Slings it. And he's taken down at about the 21. Never want to see a kid down on the field after a play. Not sure what happened, but hopefully it's nothing serious.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score.
That makes it first and goal.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Tackle made just outside the goal line.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
Penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Touchdown, and now they're in front.
A lot of strength to run it when you're heading into a massive pile of bodies. Good job of holding on to it and getting it across the goal line.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 9-play, 85-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
And Brad, right now the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running lanes.
Jacobs has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. McCray has it at the 5. They'll bring him down at the 23. Syracuse ranking, that doesn't mean anything right now.
Now, they've not played up to their expectations at all, but they have the football here late in the game. They're very fortunate to still have a chance to maybe win it because they've not looked like themselves.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback, and they make the stop at the 29-yard line. They pick up a good 6 yards there.
You get 6 yards, and that makes picking up a first down very reasonable.
Gets it. He's in space. He's taken down at the 39.
That makes it first and 10.
Play, and the defense was ready for it.
No gain on the play. That'll bring up second and 11.
Right left. Four down. 57 is the mic. Mark 57. Check. Red 18.
Hammerhead.
Red.
Hammerhead.
18.
Locked down at the 48-yard line. He makes it out to midfield. He steps out around the 47-yard line. It's second down, 6 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter.
Ready.
And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly.
Three down.
Quick pass. Well, a lot of frustration by that offense, but you've got to give the defense credit for coming up with a stop in this quarter in a game this close. So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. Makes the grab past the marker. Tackle right around the 34.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. They'll bring him down at the 25. Syracuse will have one timeout remaining. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Defensive coordinator anticipating this five wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. Going for it all to the end zone. Here's the 12th play of the drive. Strike to his receiver, no good. The offense is going to stay on the field and try to convert another fourth down. Under a minute left.
Ready, green 19, green 19.
Gets it out quickly. It quickly. Touchdown! And that puts them on top.
The play clock's at double zero. They just took too long. So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a three-point lead with this extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. Tulane's given them all they can handle today, and they're still not done.
Yeah, let's remember, they were a heavy underdog coming into this game, and here they are, under 3 minutes to go, with the football, a chance to put a drive together, and who knows, maybe they can take the lead.
This is a pretty crucial series right here, with things being so tight. Your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Complete, he's hit right away. Dorsey picks up about 4 yards with a catch. Tulane will take a timeout. That's their first of the half. From their own 33-yard line, it's second down. Going deep. Tulane's going to have to use their second timeout of the half.
Terrific effort to pick up the first down. He got total extension and was able to keep his hands between the ball and the turf.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 32. He launches one for the end zone. No, incomplete.
That brings us third and 10.
Quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. One last play, folks. It's time to find out how far he can throw it and see if this game becomes one of the all-time greatest. Here we go. Throws it deep. They've done it. I can't believe it. Converts the extra point. Well, folks, do you think we can see another Cal Stanford? They need to return this all the way to win it.
McCray fields it at the 7. Tackle at the 28-yard line.
And that should do it. Our final tally in this one, 28-24, Tulane. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.